So today I want to talk a little bit about different clays. So I use two. I have a rich iron stoneware and then like a porcelain-esque stoneware. And so I love both of them, but they're both very different. This brown clay is really hard to throw, kind of hard to work with in general, but when it's finished, it fires like a black color and it's really cool. My other clay though is just really easy to work with. It's very smooth, doesn't rip up my hands, and I love it.